for Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. How long has it been since Breath of the Wild? It's been like 6 years. Something like that. It's been a while. I'm very excited. Let's go. Chat, you're going to have to let me know how the audio sounds between my microphone and the game audio. I have not played a Switch game in a long time on stream. Ooh, ominous.
Time of subscribing. I'm barking happy.
Legal Doge, thank you for the 7 month resub. Welcome back.
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker.
How thick? Not as thick as me.
We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Who the hell is this? What do you mean that's Zelda?
You are looking oddly
smoother. No, I'm Zelda.
Or it is I just finally cleaned my screen.
Oh my god,
well,
look at our hearts.
I
what
am
the
smooth
fuck?
Like the ocean waves. But don't worry, I can still eat you if I want to.
Holy shit. No, I'm Zelda. What are you talking about?
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost
Jaxter underscore the underscore Otzel cheered 50 bits.
Oh my god. No!
Coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle.
Welcome on in, everybody!
I'm
I am not sure!
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout.
I'm trying to listen to the game! Ha, you ran out of time. Okay, hold on. Before we go further... We check our options. Camera sensitivity high. Aim with motion controls. No! Hell no! Not only no, hell no. Wait, can I go even higher on the sensitivity? Yes! We're insane! What was that noise? Huh? Link! No, I'm Zelda. You're just some imposter. The Master Sword! Hmm. Must be sensing something. I knew we had a reason for concern. Ever since the end of the Calamity, the castle has fallen to neglect. Hmm. But I never could have imagined anything like these tunnels were hiding here. We must be careful as we move deeper. I love this 30 FPS. It's beautiful. Link, look here! What? It's a piece of rock. These are ruins from an ancient civilization. Wait, something's written here. Might these ruins be from the Zonai? How's it going, Jason? There are eggs on the wall. Stop saying look at this! I don't care, okay? I don't care! I get it! We're in a thing! We're underground! There's stuff we don't know about! You stop saying look! Oh, hey, look! Oh, look! Oh, look! 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 Look at this! It's more rock! These carvings. I'm sure they're Zonai in origin. I've seen designs like this in my studies. Let me whip out my iPhone X and... or iPhone 13 Max, or whatever the fuck the new ones are. And take a selfie in front of it.
Hey, look, listen, watch out. Well... watch out? What do I need to watch out for? You're not trying to sneak up on me, are you? I'm always hungry.
You're always hungry? Are you now? The Zonai are said to have lived long ago in the time of earliest legend. They possessed godlike powers and had a prosperous civilization in the sky. Many history books tell us about the Zonai, but none gives us the full picture. Much is still unknown about them. My name, Meep. Thank you for the follow. I'm a salamander. Don't take a picture of me like this! Listen! Your Instagram story or whatever does not... Listen! I'm stuck! Help me! Is this what the Zonai looked like? They seem so different than us and such large ears. What are you saying about large ears? You got a problem with ears? How did the ruins from a civilization in the sky end up beneath the castle? It looks like the path ahead goes even deeper. Let's continue. You know, I'm being real with y'all. We could just kill Zelda right now. Nobody would ever know. Nobody would ever know. Oh my god. Ah! It's tough! We're fine.
You're not hurt, are you, Link?
Nope, I'm okay. I'm okay. Hi, Esteban. I like how they're very selective on the voice acting.
Look at these murals.
How's it going, Tobias? Moon Knight, hello.
The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King.
Yeah, we have no idea who that is.
Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier.
Pappy! Holy shit, Chad, it's Pappy.
Look like Hylians.
It's Pappy, the werewolf daddy VTuber who just fucking did a 44-day uncapped subathon! Mods, can we get a shout out for Pappy?
It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens.
Wait a second.
The murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate,
so they're saying the proto
were the Zonai.
The proto-Hylians
a relationship with the Hylians of that time.
Banged
working
the Zonai gods.
Am
I hearing that right?
Hyrule. This figure. He seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom.
Yeah, it's a tooth.
This all aligns with what I've read during my studies.
He stole the tooth of destiny.
And then this. It shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him.
Just show how ripped Ganon is already.
Demon King, then...
There are zero pecs in this mural.
Incredible. This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories. This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it. Link, this is a huge discovery.
We came for the Ganon titty!
All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click.
You've been using this the whole time! Why are you giving us exposition on the fucking smartphone right now? You've been taking you took pictures of my ass for your Instagram!
Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper.
Let's keep going deeper. Get in there, what's over here? Wait, did we come from there? We did come from there. Yeah, Zelda is Link's Instagram and TikTok manager. For Link's, they're basically funnels for Link's OnlyFans. What the hell is this? We found the source of the spaghetti. Oh, thank you for the follow. What is this place? Let's continue, Link, but we must be extremely careful. Okay.
What is that?
Oh. Don't do it. Don't do it. It's the Tooth of Destiny. It's the Tooth of Destiny. Oh, it's dehydrated Ganon. Oh my God, that's horrifying. Oh, shit! Well, we're getting fucked. Oh, no.
Link!
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
My dude's freaking crazy.
Who carries that fragile sword? A Link. Raru placed his faith in you. And that was all you could do.
How do you know our names?
Oh, shit. Ow! Ah! My dude! My dude's looking crispy! My dude's looking like Ganon jerky. How's the game volume, by the way? Is it too loud? Seems good. Oh, there you go. No, don't touch her with your Ganon hand. Oh, you're straight up just, you're dead. You're just dead. Ghost hand! Well, that's why it's the Legend of Zelda, because she doesn't really exist. She's just a figment of Link's imagination. She's never actually present in the games. Hey, Cork, do you like Legend of Zelda?
Oh my gosh, I love Zelda. The adventure, the questing, the battles. I'd eat an Octorok for a chance to play it right now.
What is that? Oh, what? What? There's a lot of green going on here. Oh. Yo! It's the new bad dragon prosthetic hand. I mean, what?
Link, finally you wake.
Yeah, why are we naked now?
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death.
How's it going, Silent Jedi?
Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Did my hair grow? Damn, that thing's fucking fried. Decayed Master Sword. The sword that seals the darkness, its sacred power has been diminished after being ravaged by the gloom beneath Hyrule Castle. What is that even on right now? It's just on our back. Oh, I have a strap thing. Okay, we're fine. What's this? Touch. Touch. We touched the thing, and I heard a bell ring. Oh! It's Speen. It's Speen! Oh, I haven't learned how to jump yet. I haven't learned how to jump yet, chat. We'll get there. Okay, now we know how to jump. Wait, are you... Wait, why is X to jump? That is disgusting. Ew! Hold on. Assign jump to B and dash to other actions to X. Yeah, that's better. That's better. That's a lot better. Whee! Landing in water, even from a great height, will prevent you from taking damage. That's not realistic. You're telling me I can just jump 100 stories and live? Just a nice 30-foot dive into 2 feet of water. Archaic legwear. Yo. Yo, we got a skirt. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, Prattle Snake. Thank you for the tier one chat. That's a brand new pack member. Brand new subscriber. Can we get some loves in the chat? Thank you for the support. Welcome on in. Enjoy the emotes and the ad-free viewing. And Zexin. Thank you for the follow. Bird! Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck is that? What's the orb? Orb! We're just gonna jump down there? Oh yeah, this is totally fine. Yep. Yep, this is absolutely okay. Yep. This is just totally smart. This is just the smartest, yeah. Just, oh yeah, we're just gonna jump. It's like, anybody seen the movie The Other Guys? With Will Ferrell, Mark Wahlberg? And they got fucking Dwayne Johnson and Samuel L. Jackson as the badass cops in the beginning. They're just like jumping off the building. They're like, just aim for the bushes. Aim for the bushes. Oh, shit. It's fine. We're okay. We're A-okay. Nothing. We just jumped from maybe 20,000 feet. We're fine. Oh, shit! Look at that dragon. Chat, you like dragons? Oh, it's a stick. Give. I have stick. I'm not gonna lie. The lighting hurts my eyes a bit. It's very harsh. Oh, I got an apple. Oh my god! Nope. Ow, you bitch! Okay, alright, now you're asking for it. Now you're asking for it. What's over here? Run, 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 run. another wooden stick, but this wooden stick is better. It's a better stick. That dragon is cool, though. I like that dragon. What do we got? Mushrooms? Yo! Yeah. Yeah! Chad, I'm gonna eat everything in this game. How's it going, Neo? I'm gonna eat all the things that I can, whether or not I can only eat it once, that's up for debate. What's this? Hello?
Delta Muffin,
you look like the thing I just killed
for 17 months and
Delta!
Says, "Oh, look, it's that time again to call Corgi short short."
I'm not short. Are you bad? Friend? Oh, friend. He's friend shaped. Delta Muffin, thank you for the 17-month resub. Welcome back. Can we get some loves in the chat? Thank you, thank you.
Link, I have waited for you. Princess Zelda left something for you in my care.
Oh, my own smartphone.
This is the Pura Pad. I am told it is an invaluable tool that will provide you with direction and your own OnlyFans account. You see, Link, in this new world, a lot of people will pay big money to see... Never mind.
Incoming scan.
Pura-pad! Arrgh! Princess Zelda's prized device. This is nothing like a Sheikah Slate, chat.
I received it from Princess Zelda. I have now passed it on to you. My records indicate that Princess Zelda is waiting at the location marked on its map. My message has been delivered. Where am I? We stand in the Garden of Time. The Temple of Time is visible from here. It was used in distant past. Many rites and ceremonies in the kingdom were held there.
Johnny, thank you for the follow.
But no more. Now it is a lonely place. No one visits.
Damn. Steward Construct is just lonely, chat. Steward Construct is just lonely. Steward Construct's like, I have fulfilled my mission. Now what? I have deprived Steward Construct of its existence. We literally have deprived it of its goal. Give me the mushrooms. Gib. Give it a new purpose. Pass the butter. Stick. Throw weapon. Yeah, we'll get there. Matthias Drago, thank you for the follow. How's it going, Luna? You got a Sona tattoo? Yo, that's cool. The hell is this? Orb! Oh. Well. Your behavior is a threat. No, I'm sorry.
Hello, you seem to be new here. Be wary of soldier constructs as you travel this way. Soldier constructs are those of us given strict orders to protect this land. The Zonai who created us directed them to eliminate trespassers. They will consider you a trespasser too. You must treat them as a serious threat. Allow me to offer unsolicited advice.
Yeah?
It is crucial to maintain a proper distance and target your opponents. Swinging haphazardly will not yield results. You may practice targeting on me if you want. Oh, but please do not actually attack.
I can't target you!
How's it going, Tempered?
Hiya!
Give me the apples. Can I target you? Oh, okay, there we go. I'm not gonna attack the robot, chat. The robot is friend. Oh, don't worry, just another quick jump. Another 500 feet. It's fine. Everything's totally fine. Frog! A quick frog that can be found hopping around near water. Cook it with monster parts to draw out its speed boost effect? See, I could cook it. Oh, I can't just eat it. God damn it. I wanted to just eat it raw. How's it going, Naki? Holy shit. Yo, Link, how fucking strong are you, dude? Oh my god. My guy can lift like 800 pounds straight over his head. Ah! You asshole. Come here. It is very foggy. All right, we get it. We get it, constructs, you vape. I have a boulder. Fear me.
Maxon resubbed for 21 months Maxon! And says, "Hey Shorgi.
I'm not short." What is that? An arrow. Maxon, thank you for the 21 month resub. Welcome back. We get some loves in the chat. There's a lot of orbs around here to break. Orb. Lots of pot, yeah. Zonai charge. Charge this. The hell did that arrow come from? It was just rolling on the ground. How's it going, Ada? Ada Squeesh. Welcome. What's this? Peppers! Spicy. We're just doing a quick scan around the island here. Oh shit, what's that? What's that? What's that? I see you. What am I doing? No! No, 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 no. You didn't see shit! Did he just light up his stick? Oh, you bitch. Oh, now mine's up. Wait, everything's on fire! Why is everything burning? It's fine, I wasn't here. How is it here? Hold. Oh! No! I cooked the frog into that! It said cook the frog and draw out its speed powers. I was like, okay, we'll have some frog and mushroom. And somebody just shit on my plate, basically. Delicious. How's it going, Tadashi? Chef's kiss. Mwah. Bon magnifique. Oh. Chickens. Hold on, I have a new goal. I have a new goal, chat. Oh, you! Ah! Come here! Come here, you little shit! Oh god, I'm out of stamina. Oh god. Oh god. No, come back. Come back. Come back! I got you right where I want you. I caught a cricket somehow. Okay. Ah! Yes! Yes! I killed it. And it will make a fine, delicious meal. We're having chicken tonight. Where am I going? This way. You're thinking of buy a hoodie or an orthopedic pillow? You can't decide. I'll tell you right now, if it's a difference between personal health and comfort and apparel, get yourself the pillow. You will thank yourself. Oh, another frog. Come here! Yeah! We got some more apples. Chat, what's your favorite kind of apple? I like red delicious apples. Red Delicious are really good. I like Fuji apples as well. I don't like sour apples. Like Granny Smith, that sort of thing, not a fan. Why? Oh, you're a friend. Hi, Steward. What is this? Toasty Sky Shroom. Ah, I've roasted that. But it's yours if you want. You roast them? Oh, I had not noticed before that you were unfamiliar to me. My apologies. Among my tasks is to explain anything that visitors might require knowledge of.
You may have questions about this place. Please rest assured that a construct can answer them. I recall that your question was about roasting food. I roast ingredients by placing them beside the fire. I do not eat, but I am given to understand that it improves the taste. Our creators roasted ingredients in order to enhance their nutritional value. Do you have ingredients? I invite you to use this fire to roast them. Roast this! It's the dragon! Chat, do you think the dragon is single? Follow-up question, if they are, do you think they're ready to mingle? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, let's go! Easy clap. Give me that shield. Aegis, thank you for the follow. There's a dude over there. Do you have a bow? Wait. How's it going, Aspen? Game's good so far. It's fine. We're okay. How's it going, Pronto? Okay, he doesn't see me. They don't see me.
A wild lynx spots his prey. It is through the thick grass that he will make his approach. The blink of an eye, he strikes!
Ooh, we got a bow now too, cool.
Come here! Hup.
Easy. Easy. See, the problem with these games, chat, is that it's just, there's so much to explore. And the loot goblin in me wants to find every little secret. You can call it a problem if you want. Okay, let's go this way. Fighting the game makes the game easier. You know, it's funny, when the first Breath of the Wild came out, me and Jaloon sunk so many hours into that game. We played for like a week straight, leveling up to be ready for the final boss, and then the boss was like way too fucking easy. I was like, oh, well, we just power leveled. Little Fur, thank you for the follow. All right, let's go. Princess Zelda! Touch. Oh, it didn't like me. I have to be a Titan from Destiny.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power.
Yeah?
I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally...
You can't just introduce yourself with a midriff shot.
I am Raru.
You're gonna make my chat act up.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
Chat, behave!
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so.
Is that a dragon or a goat? Yes.
You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
A Drotgen, if you will.
The shrines. Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
Chad, I sleep. Call me when we get to Gerudo Valley. Alright, now we need to go to the egg. Yeah, I like the graphics because they're stylized, you know? I like stylized games. There is nothing wrong with games having, like, a look to them. I didn't mean to do this. But I will say... Ow. The lighting is very harsh. It kind of hurts my eyes a little bit. We gotta go up to the egg. We are going up to the egg. What the hell is this? A mushroom? More mushrooms? Ib. Ib. Oh God. Ah! Ah! Ow! Well, I can't get over there. I can't get over there. Climb, you fool, climb! The Ukau Shrine. Touch. Oh shit, that's trippy. Very quiet loading screen.
Oh, hey, it's Daddy again. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, we're not going to have voice acting. It's fine. It's fine.
So you've made it here. This is a shrine of light. Long ago, I filled these places with light that purges evil. I believe this light will restore an ability your right arm has lost. Now then, extend your hand.
Yo, I will say, Link's got some fucking awesome nails going. Ultra Hand! You couldn't have given it another name. Come on. The Ultra Hand.
This is the Ultra Hand ability. It allows you to move objects freely and attach them to other objects. With it, you'll be able to build a great number of things. Really, anything you can imagine. Use Ultra Hand and receive the blessing from the shrine.
Okay, Dad. Ultra Hand! Shishisha! Irene, thank you for the follow. Okay, I see. Do that. Yeah, okay.
Insomnia_lets_game cheered 100 bits corgi. Did you just become the Green Lantern?
Yes. I am the Green Lantern. Nexiva, thank you for the follow. Alright, we'll glue those together. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Look at me, I'm so good! So the hand is a hand that makes glue. Gotcha. Scorpion, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. What do we got here? Interesting. Now let's grab this. Oh, I think I got it. I see what we're doing. I see what we're doing here. Hi, Tomy. Hey. Yo, that's so cool. We did it. Let's go. Where's the scary dehydrated old guys, like in the first game? I want my dehydrated old people!
You've done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil.
They said the same thing to me at church, and then they just gave me a little cracker. I want a light orb. Light of Blessing, a crystal that glows with the light that purges evil and purifies with its radiance. May the Light of Blessing grant you the strength you seek. Very, very generic name. Light of Blessing. Ultra Hand. Next thing you know, we're gonna get the shadows of evil. Oh. You did very well getting through that shrine. And you've restored an ability. This is wonderful. If you visit and complete two more shrines, you should be able to open the door to the Temple of Time. You may want to mark the shrines in the distance with pins. Then you'll never lose track of where they are. You can also say, "Hey Siri," at any time. Or, "Hey Alexa, play Despacito." The Purapad offers you a very useful scope. It's quite handy. Oh, I see one. Eh. Neat. Oh, wow, you're really up there. Any others? Hey, Cork, what kind of music do you like? No? He doesn't want to talk right now.
Incoming scan.
Ow! Hey, Cork, what kind of music do you like? Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. Cork, why are you talking to me? Hey, Cork, what kind of music do you like? God damn it. Chatty won't talk to me. He saw me on TikTok. Well, welcome on in.
Cork, can you talk backwards? Well, of course I can talk backwards. It's just too easy for a shark corgi like me. Watch and learn. Hilo ta C-S-I-H-T, K-C-O-R-C.
What? Hey, Cork, can you hear me? Bark, why are you being an asshole? Hey, Cork, can you hear me? I give up. I give up! Cork died. Wait, is he even talking?
Test.
Okay, there we go. Hey, Cork, how are you?
I'm doing Sharktastic. Ready to eat up the chat as always,
shit.
Daddy. How about you, Stumpy Dumpy?
I'm doing okay.
Cork, why you have to be mad? Well, these nuts? More like these fish. I'm always mad because I haven't eaten you all yet, Barnabas.
Damn. Damn it. Let's go! Whee! Cork, I was asking you what your favorite kind of music was. Or, hey, Cork, can you tell us what your favorite kind of music is?
I like to listen to the sound of crunching bones and the screams of my prey. It's quite peaceful, Daddy.
Hey, Cork, I don't think that's music.
But Daddy, it's my favorite kind of music. The sound of bones crunching and screams is like sweet music to my ears.
I'm taking you to a specialist. Fix your gaze forward, face it head on. Hmm? Pardon me, I was absorbed in my woodcutting. Are you here for woodcutting too? Woodcutting is the practice of chopping down trees to create logs. Logs can be combined to assemble platforms. You can also chop them down further to make wood. Lumber has many uses. That is why I come here daily to chop wood. Yeah, that's what I call it too. And yet, I still find it difficult to chop them down in the intended direction. That is why you may have heard me muttering to myself, fix your gaze forward, face it head on. Ah, I apologize. I've been rambling for some time. There is an axe I no longer need over there. It is yours to use if you want to do some woodcutting. Oh my, has it grown so late already? I must have failed to notice the time bell. I will rest for today. Yo! Free two axes! Oh wait, no, I already picked that one up though! Aw, look at him. He's asleep. I see that they're still at work even now. We originally created the constructs to assist in our endeavors. All of us were fond of them.
They never imagined they would continue to carry out their assigned tasks to this day. Hmm. The fact their labor no longer serves any purpose, yet they perform it is... It is disquieting to me. Okay, Raru. Why does Raru sound like he was named by Scooby-Doo? How's it going, gamer?
Raru?
How's it going, Irish? I'll take that. Damn it. Wait, what is my goal here right now? Why is there a boat? Oh, are they? I think they're just showing me things you can make. Uh-oh. Anything else? Okay, let's go to the shrine. Feels like this should just be DLC. I mean, I don't see why. It's another huge game. I hear a lot of people make a lot of arguments for, like, games like, oh, well, it's exactly like the first game. Do you not want it to be? Oh, wait a second. I will do that. It's the same thing with, like, musical artists and stuff. Everybody's like, oh, well, I don't like, you know, I don't like such and such band because all their music sounds the same. Yeah? Hand powers. Ash, thank you for the follow. Oh god. Okay, we're good. We did it! Yay! Yeah, if you look at the file size for this game, it is 8 times larger than Breath of the Wild. And I know that's not gonna translate directly to, like, oh, well, the map is 8 times larger. No, I get that. But there's a lot more built into the game. I saw a robot. Oh, you're a friend, though. Friend! Shh, quiet. I am engaged in hunting. Yes,
I hunt wild creatures that inhabit the forest. Hmm? I do not remember seeing you here before. We constructs fulfill several roles. One of...
Ah, ba 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 ba.
What? Hello? No, 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 don't look over here. How the hell do I do this? Skip's explanation doesn't understand. Shut up! How do I pull out the bow? R. God damn it! Son of a bitch! Ah! There we go. Oh, I'm so good! Come here. Come here, you duck! Ooh, that one gave me 2 meat. That was a thick boy. Hey, Cork, I just got some chicken. You hungry?
Perhaps I am hungry for something more satisfying than mere chicken, Daddy. What other tasty treats can you offer me?
Hey, Cork, how about a side of mashed potatoes?
Mashed potato? More like mashed D's nuts. Laughs and snarls like a shark, but sure, I'll take some. Thanks, Daddy.
I'm not your daddy. God damn it! Amber, fossilized resin with caramel-esque sheen to it. Valued component in decorations and crafting since ancient times.
Hey, Cork, I offer myself as sacrifice to feed your insatiable appetite. Well, you don't have to offer yourself, I'll just take a little nibble. Opens jaws wide and giggles asterisk, let's see what you taste like.
I am very concerned. Where the hell would this go? Oh, I see. I keep getting distracted. We're going to the shrine. If I get distracted again, yell at me. Ooh! Ow. Not now!
Hello, friend. My next batch will also be tasty. Pardon me for not noticing you. I was absorbed in preparing my next meal. I do not recall having seen you before.
Oh my god! They say the same thing every goddamn time.
All right, what if I cook 5 of these at once?
Oh shit!
That's a lot of hearts. That's more hearts than we have, that we need. That's better. Let's roast some apples.
Oh, shit!
Simmered fruit.
How far in the game? We've only been playing for like an hour and a half.
Nice. What's this?
Stam bulb.
I am an expert hunter.
Fear me.
Stupid chicken.
Ancient arowana.
Yo, ancient marijuana. Yeah, we found some ancient marijuana.
Stamella shrooms.
The hell are you?
Oh my god, it's a Karok!
This is awful. Where's my friend? Huh? You can see me? I'm a Karok, one of the children of the forest. I was traveling with my friend, but we got separated. My friend is sending up a smoke signal. I can't wait to catch up. I'm so tired, though. I can't move.
Well, maybe if you didn't pack so much. How's it going, dead guy? It's okay. I got you. I know what to do.
I know what to do!
Okay, no, that-
No!
Oh my god. There we go.
Come with me.
We just
just glue him to it. Have fun! Au revoir! Bye-bye! Avidasen! Oh, was I supposed to go over there too? Oh. I see. I made a miscalculation! It was a misinput! It was a misinput, chat. We're fine. I'm a skilled craftsman. Listen, this is why they left another hook here, all right? They wanted me to show off your other abilities with an extra hook. There we go. How's it going, Myth? Here.
Cork, would you help the Korok get to his friend? Well,
be united at
no,
last.
I'm
thanks.
Too busy eating trolls and chatmons.
I'd like to give you something, but
ask
here's
Daddy
all I
for
have.
Help instead.
Two Korok seeds. Too busy eating trolls and chat mods. I am not Daddy. I made it, thanks to you. Okay, but how do I get back? Oh, right there, okay. I see. What does a Korok seed even smell like? Yes. Think smarter, not harder, chat. We just built this. We don't gotta build it again. Alright, I didn't think this through. Why won't you go? There we go. I'm sailing away. I don't think the sail helped me at all, but it's fine. Sneak attack. Ready?
Oh, you bitch!
Nice. Apple! Give Apple. Oh, I can catch the fireflies! Wait a second. Wait a second. Oh, they're gone. Damn. How's it going, William? Oh, I need to build a boat. Oh my god. Oh god. Ah! What we got? Choo-choo jelly. Let's attach that. Give me an axe. Acorns! Any squirrels in the chat? Have a good night, Jim! Chad, I'm so smart. I'm so goddamn smart. Lazaga, it's going pretty good. It's going pretty good. If you like Breath of the Wild, you will enjoy this game. Oh god. Give me your jelly. Come here. Bring it on. Bye. Do I go get a coffee? People- Oh, Jared! What? Holy shit! The 10 tier 1 gifteds out of nowhere! Jared, we already smashed our goal. We don't need any more subs. Thank you, dude! Hey, Cork, can you say thank you to Jared for the gifted subs?
Shark says thank you, Jared, for the gifted subs. Can I eat you as a reward?
No. Oh my god. I just Fortnite third-partied him. Hey, Cork, Jared thinks I'm really stinky. What do you say about that?
Act angry. Daddy doesn't stink. You give me chicken nuggies but insult my dad? I will eat Jared for fun.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What the hell are you using? Oh my god! Oh my god! Ow! What an asshole! Oh my god, what just happened? Vinsomnia! No! Vinsomnia, stop buying Pokemon cards off my throne. Thank you! Thank you, thank you! Okay, I'm not gonna fight them. I'm gonna go this way. You ordered another 36 packs of Pokemon cards? What series? I'm actually very excited about the mini tins. I haven't had one before. Oh! What's happening? Lexi! Thank you so much for the stampede. Welcome on in. Can we get a shout out in the chat, mods? I had forgotten how much of Zelda is basically just, do I want to use this weapon now or wait? Silver Tempest, nice! Yo, dude, I opened some Silver Tempest last night. Every single pack was a banger. We got some amazing fucking hits. I opened 8 of them, and I think I got like 7 holos. Like full arts and stuff. It was really good. In we go. Hey, Cork, Sparky Fur Baby doesn't want you to eat them.
Cork here. I may have to satisfy my hunger later. Can't disappoint the fans, but I'll spare Sparky for now. They should follow my example and love the taste of toes.
Oh, listen, I can't, listen, you like what you like, I guess. So JDT, Cork is a fully functioning, like, self-thinking AI. So he runs off ChatGPT, and I can talk to him. So I can say, hey, Cork, can you introduce yourself to the chat? No? Okay. He's gonna embarrass me. Hey, Cork, you're making me look like a fool.
Daddy, you're embarrassing yourself. But that's nothing new. I mean, look at those short legs. Chuckles.
Excuse me, you little shit? Alright, that's it. Fucking ridiculous! So you've made it here. Now then, extend your right hand. Touch my hand, Goat Daddy. Squirrely, he likes eating toes. apparently.
Nice.
Barnabas 17 cheered 69 bits.
I'm short as fuck!
No!
I'm tiny! Insignificant!
Fuse. Attach something to an equipped weapon or shield to an... Oh, shit! You can undo the fusion, but it will destroy whatever's been attached. This is the fuse ability. It allows you to fuse something nearby to your weapon or shield, thereby enhancing it. Why not pick up that sword just ahead and fuse it with a nearby object? Use fuse and receive blessing from the shrine. Dakota! I'm not short. Rusty Claymore. Well, I can't pick that up. Let's go over here. And we will drop... this. Yo. I just have a fucking boulder on a stick. That's so cool! Fire fruit, a fruit that generates heat when struck. Cooked correctly, its heating properties improve blood flow and stimulate muscles to raise attack power in high temperatures. Interesting. How do I unfuse it? Oh! Shit. There we go. Oh, that's so cool, dude! I love that. Very, very, intuitive gameplay. A small key. Schmoll. Open the door. How's it going, Liv Fox? Who out of the streamers angers you most? That's not a very good question. Hey, who do you have beef with? I'm not gonna answer that. I honestly try my hardest to be friends with as many creators as I can. Oh God. Bring it on! Oh, God. Bam! Oh, Oh, shit! Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, God. Let's go! Nice. Yeah, hit him in that stun lock, baby. Let's go! Who's the most annoying streamer, in my opinion? I'm not gonna answer that. You can stop asking.
Oh, we could have just lit the ground on fire. Toes. Make sure you wish Daddy luck in the game. Well, roasted troll toes? Yum. Daddy needs all the luck he can get. Let's feast.
Oh, there we go. Drowsy, thank you for the follow. Long stick. Wooden stick. Oh, we could make into like stabby stabs. I see. Captain Construct Horn. Rock Hammer. Touch. Touch. How's it going, MLP fan? You have done well to reach this place. Oh, wait, it's just going to repeat, isn't it?
Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-dum. Hop at the 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 I came because there is something I failed to give you. Please take it.
Energy cell. A gift from a Zonai construct designed to be worn on a belt. It can power Zonai devices. That's not what that is. Hi, Jake. Energy cell. It is required to make use of tools known as Zonai devices. I cannot demonstrate its utility because there is no Zonai devices right here. However, I have associates on the other side of that cave system. They can teach you how to use this. I hope that the energy cell I provided is useful to you. Okay, thanks, dude. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it! Let's go! I'm so good. I'm so good. I'm so goddamn good, chat. And humble. Yes. It's a bird. Chicken! Ha 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 ha!
Give me your meat, chicken. How's it going, Pink Princess? Nice! Oh no. Please no. Okay. So apparently, you can shoot through their weapons. Oh. That was awkward. Alright, we're going in the cave. Discovery! Pondside Cave. Bright Bloom Seed. A seed that's often found in caves or wells. When struck, it will take root and bloom, giving off faint light. Oh, interesting. Oh, triple! A Keese Eyeball. Got some flint. Some rock salt. I don't like that. I don't like the way it looks. Is it already shooting shit at me? Kind of. A bubble gem, a strange crystal left behind by defeating bubble frogs in caves. Its eerie blue glow may entice you to collect even more. Collect shiny thing, got it. Have a go one, verdict. Ruby. What are you? Giant bright bloom, a seed underground radiating a large amount of light. What do you mean, Fausto? You're making it- Oh, God! Making it sound like a collect friends. How many friends do you collect? How's it going, Zhang? Archaic tunic. Yo, we finally got some clothes. Let's go! I can finally wear clothing. Hi there. Ah! We may have need of these parts. There are more materials near the water available for your use. We have the Zonai device, but I do not see how it will help us with the broken raft situation. Ah, it seems you do not know of Zonai devices. They are necessities around here. Allow me to explain. This green thing is called a Zonai device. The one you see here is a fan. You can produce wind on demand by striking it. They are self-evidently useful. We have a variety of Zonai devices for multitudinous purposes. Using Zonai devices does require energy. An external energy cell will be necessary in your case. Pardon the long explanation, it does not change our need for a raft. Zonai devices are extremely useful. Think creatively and you will find many ways to employ them. Oh hey, it's Goat Dad. Hi, Goat Dad. The steward constructs were the first to be built. After that, we created others suited for different roles. Culinary constructs, maker constructs. We find all sorts of them still active in this place. Some became so skilled within their specialties that they surpassed us. We began to learn from them instead. You should take time out to talk to them. They can teach you many things you might not yet know. You think so, Rauru? Over here. I love how Link can just scale vertical walls. It's amazing. Mistress Despair, thank you for the follow. Tristan, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. How's it going, Silent Warlock? Glitchy Life, hello. Interesting. I was thinking I was going up, but in reality, we needed to go down. Oh God. No! Oh my God, that hurt! Oh God. How do I change my bow? Are you kidding me? Hit him off the ledge! See you later, bitch! I didn't get any of the rewards, though. Now I'm sad. Hi, Snazzy. So my in-laws are over today, chat. Jaloon and them are out having dinner right now, I think. I do not know, Uchiha. Hi, Corgi. Ask Cork what he got me for Mother's Day. Cork, what did you get me for Mother's Day? I want to climb up there. Really? I'm too far up for that? Oh my God. Climb, you fool! Climb! Sam!
Sam_dank_cheered 245 bits Zububu love Korg dance Korg dance.
Sam, long time no see. Thank you for the bits. Hey, Cork, can you welcome Sam back to the stream after being away for a while?
Welcome back, Sam. Don't feel too safe, though. I might be hungry soon. Chomping noises.
Yeah, about him. You should be okay. Don't get too close to him, though. More chickens. Damn it. Hey, Hama! Oh, there's got to be something up here, right? There's got to be something on top of the tree. This game is wild. This game's really good so far. I'm very much enjoying. It's very chill. Ooh, it looks like I need to set this on fire. It's a Korok.
You found me.
Huh?
You're not Hestu.
But you see me? I didn't know someone like you could see children of the forest. Well, if you see Hestu, please return this to him.
Oh, and my friends are hiding in lots of different places too. So you should keep an eye out while you wander.
Yeah, are there 1,000 of you again? Oh, wait, shit, we can go even higher.
I'm gonna go higher. I'm gonna piss on the moon!
Hi, Chen. What we got up here? Hello? Touch. Energizing elixir restores your stamina, which is used when performing physical action. Ooh. It just fully restores it? Or one bar of it. We haven't seen Daddy Ganondorf yet. We've only seen Ganon Jerky. Jerkydorf. Give me all your jelly. Yeah, this game's gonna be great. I'm gonna be real with you. I seriously doubt we'll finish this game on stream. But me and Jaloon are gonna have a fucking field day playing through it.
Super Sahama cheered 50 bits little bit of eyeball licking. As a
no!
Treat, lick. Yummy. Lick. Lick. Wow. Amazing. When can I get my very own corgi eyeball popsicles? Thank you.
Never. The time bell that sounds from the Temple of Time rings at a set time each morning and evening. Along with the constructs, we woke to the sound of the bell. When we heard it in the evening, we knew it was time to rest. It also played its part in our traditional ceremonies. In a way, it was this place's beating heart. The sight of the temple and the sound of the bell stirred fond memories in me. Stir memories in me, Daddy. What are you doing? Device dispenser, operation confirmed, on track to meet today's Zonai capsule production target. Oh, you want to use the device dispenser? I've nearly met my target. You're welcome to use it. Yes, this is a device dispenser. It produces Zonai capsules by converting certain resources. The resources it accepts are things as construct horns and Zonai charges. You can process resources that you hold by dropping them into the receptacle. It's similar to using a cooking pot. Shall I explain Zonai capsules too? Zonai capsules are portable Zonai devices in convenient pocket form. A device cannot be put back in its capsule after it's been removed. They're intended to be disposable. They are also plentiful. You can extract many Zonai capsules from a single device dispenser. There's no harm in converting your spare resources to Zonai capsules. It ensures you'll always have a few. Oh, I have lost track of time. It seems I missed the time bell. I will suspend my activities for now. The dispenser remains available to be used. How's it going, Tristan? Welcome on in. Happy to have you with us. Aw, my friend and I got separated. Where are you? Oh, they're just over there. My friend is sending up smoke signals. I can't wait to catch up. I'm so tired I can't move. Interesting. Well, I can just do this. But how can we push it? How can we push it? Let's figure this out. Throw a rock at it. Let's do one of each. What do we get? We got a fan. We got a flame emitter. Oh, interesting. I got it, Snow Wolf. We don't need to backseat unless I ask people. Please and thank you. What if we do this? Oh, wow! Holy shit. Portable pot. Hey, nice. Okay, I guess we're going with the fan. Hi, Bubbles! I am not short. What if I just throw these in? Oh, it literally makes no difference. I see. Okay. Hey, Cork, can you say hi to Mr. Bubbles, but do it in a way that's a little bit intimidating?
Hello, Mr. Bubbles. You look like a tasty snack. Just kidding, or am I? Haha, nice to meet you.
Nice. All right, let's use a portable fan. Nice. Thanks for bringing my friend. Here's something for you. That seems a little busted. There we go. Now, what's over here? Apple. Zonite. An unusual mineral that has many purposes. Ancients extracted energy from it and refined it for the crafting of weapons and armor. Refine this. What? And my death perception was not good. This game is so cool. I love this building design.
Oh no! Ah!
I didn't notice the bridge was out. I didn't notice the bridge was out. Dovey Paw, please no backseating. Saying stuff like that's basically just telling me what to do. And unless I ask for it, I really would not like that. Now we just need a fan. Let's do rotate. Up we go! Whee! I love this. This is so cool. Okay, bye, cart. Zonai charge. It's just, it's so creative. Zonai charge. Four Zonai charges. Portable pot.
Yo, man, we got some of that good shit on the go.
Uh-oh. The hell is that thing? I don't like the look of that. Oh, it's a bush. See, I didn't realize. See, now I know. Can't believe this was president twice. Way too long. I'm just gonna go this way. Favorite thing about this game so far? Definitely the building. The building's really cool. Get some spicy peppers. You! Get some more peppers. Let's cook some food up.
Okay, so if I... What if I do this? Ooh, spicy pepper steak. Oh, it sounds so good. Six minutes of cold resistance. Okay, let's do one more just to make sure. Five minutes, 30 seconds, wow. Let's use it when we get up here. Starting to get chilly. Oh, shit! Hit the Banui! God damn it. Mr. Bubbles gets away every time. Rock down here.
Feethorn cheered 50 bits Hi Corgi in chat. Hope everyone's having a lovely time with the new Zelda.
Yeah, the game's really, really good. I'm excited to show Jaloon. Because Jaloon loved the first one, too. What? It just burned my thing! Oh, wait, no, it didn't. I lied. I lied. I'm a liar. Oh, wow. All right, we got cold resist for 5.5 minutes. What's going on over here? Oh, I see. I see what's going on here. Cube. Oh, it was a Korok. How's it going, Memer? Okay, thanks, dude. Oh, hey, it's the dragon. Yeah, we got plenty of time to get up to the mountain. Oh, what's up there? What? Ow! God! White choo-choo jelly. Are we sure that's what this is? Oh God!
Crudog 576 cheered 666 bits.
This isn't a horror game. What the hell? Make a wish. Huh? Crudog, thank you for the bits, dude. Welcome on in. It is not a horror game. There is no need for jump scares. Oh, hey, it's Rauru. The soldier constructs and captain constructs are only doing their duty protecting the Garden of Time. At the time, it was sadly necessary to protect our land from invaders. I'm terribly sorry for any threat they pose to you now. Ow! Shit. This. There we go. Let's eat some apples. Dead Space is a horror game. Dead Space is a fantastic horror game. Hey, Cork, what's your favorite horror video game?
My favorite horror game is called Hunt for the Anchovy People. It's a classic tale of terror on the high seas.
What? I don't think that's a thing. Oh my God, he has a flamethrower! Ow! Oh my God! Okay, bye. Okay, bye! And there goes all my rewards. Hey, Cork, is Hunt for the Anchovy People anything like the Hunt for Red October?
The Hunt for the Anchovy People is nothing like the Hunt for Red October, unless you count the terror of being hunted.
Hey, Cork, can you tell me more about the Hunt for the Anchovy People?
Of course, Daddy. The Hunt for the Anchovy People is a story about a group of sharks who terrorize a small coastal town. It's a classic tale of fear and hunger on the high seas.
Good to know. Sounds like a real nail biter. I'm also not your dad. Gonna put that out there.
Cork, how scared is Corgi Camp playing a horror game? Well, Corgi is always scared when he plays horror games. but I'm here to protect him. Sharpens teeth.
Oh shit. I will kill the Banui. I will get it one time. I love horror games, by the way. Okay, what do we want? We want the bomb flower. Hold it. We'll drop it. And I'll go like this. Oh, that was so cool! Wait, where did the stuff go? It broke my shit! Yo, Rubik's Cube, that's really rude. Listen, I love Mr. Bubbles, and I want nothing more than Mr. Bubbles to be successful and to have all the viewers in the world and have all this success. All right? But it is never, ever okay to go into somebody else's chat and ask about another stream in any regard. If I'm in Mr. Bubbles' chat and somebody starts asking me, "Oh, hey, are you going live tonight?" That's really fucking rude. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? I mean, it kinda hot though. Oh. All right, listen, okay? Listen! Don't judge me. No! Oh my god, I can put a bomb fruit on it. That did nothing. Oh, wait, it opens up.
Is Corgicam into being eaten by a giant worm creature? Well,
oh god,
why would
have
Daddy
arrows.
Want to be eaten by a worm creature? He's a corgi, not a nugget.
Shit. I don't know what to do! Run. Just run. Just run. That wasn't bad. Wait. Well, that didn't do anything. Oh my god, it's showing me its testicle! Ah! Oh god. Oh god! There we go. Oh my god, it dropped a chest. What? Damn! I'm glad I killed it. A like-like stone. A strange round stone from a like-like. Made of crystallized inner fluids. It's a good ingredient for elixirs. I basically just pulled a kidney stone out of that thing. That's all I'm hearing. How's it going, Cloud?
I got my dude's kidney stone.
Oh, fuck! Was that not a glowing plant? I thought that was a glowing plant. Apparently it was a bomb. Bottomless cave. Tops only, damn. Oh my god, there's a bomb flower behind it. Those assholes. They knew exactly what they were doing. Oh my god. These things really don't pose much of a threat. These things don't do anything! Kick it. I'll take some more opal, thank you. Touch. Flame emitter. Out in the cold and on my own. Alright, I got 5 arrows. We need more arrows. You! Every time. How's it going, tacos? I'm gonna avoid you. Please don't touch me. Airheads mystery flavor. Chat, what is the best Airheads flavor? That actually buried? Interesting. Huh. Oh, wait a second. Ha ha! Orange airheads are the best. Then blue. Orange, then blue. Listen, orange airheads are very nostalgic for me.
Cork, what is the best Airheads flavor? Well, my favorite Airheads flavor is the taste of chat members and trolls. Just kidding, or am I? Anyways, I'm a shark, so I prefer fish-flavored things.
Other vertical surfaces become slick when wet. Oh. Korg brows? Flame emitter shield. Oh, I didn't even realize we picked that up. Bombs away! Jesus! How's it going, Bambi man? Also, Batuga, hello. I know you've been here. I haven't said hi to you yet, though. And I'm sorry for that. Have an idea. What's the bell sound? That's the morning, and then there's an evening bell sound. All right, I have an idea, chat. Have an idea. Catch that there. Will, it is 75 bits to ask the AI a question. I am making a super log. Oh shit, I need to eat! Hold on.
Oh, I'm so good! Look at me! Fuck! God damn it! It's fine. It's fine. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot like a lot of the cool stuff in this game. Like you take a piece of flint, you plop it on the ground, you go slap, and then you got fire! That's so cool! All right, let's make another spicy dish.
So, Kor, you say you want, like, to eat the mods. What mod do you want to eat the most? Well, I can't pick just one. They all look so tasty.
Hey, Kork, but if you had to choose a mod, who would you want to eat?
I would never want to hurt any of the mods. They are all so yummy, I don't think I could choose just one to eat.
But hey, Kork, doesn't Jaxter look really tasty?
These nuts. Jaxter does sound delicious, but I wouldn't want to play favorites. Maybe we could have a mod buffet?
Okay, what else can I cook? Froggy! Well, that didn't work!
Can Corgi cook these nuts? Well, I'm not sure, but I do know I could probably cook up some tasty mods. Any volunteers?
I mean, Zuma is a chicken. But Osha's like a short stack of pancakes. Because she's really short. See, what they ought to do is have this loading screen behind the cutscene when you're opening up the shrine. That way, when you walk in, you don't have to go through a cutscene. Or a loading screen. So you made it here. Now then, extend your right hand.
Let's eat Zuma and Oshia first, as together they make a balanced meal well. Certainly, Jaxter, but might I suggest adding some hyena to the mix for a little extra kick?
Hey, Kork, you would eat hyena? I thought you were best friends with Reggie. Move upward through solid material and emerge on top of it. What? The ascend ability lets you travel through what's directly above you to ascend through it and emerge on top of it. You find it quite useful in all sorts of places and situations. Use ascend and receive the blessing. Rise! What the fuck? That's so weird. It's the weirdest
shit.
What's
your favorite Airhead flavor? Well, my favorite Airhead flavor? Oh, that's easy. The flavor of unsuspecting chat members. Ha, just kidding. It's watermelon, obviously.
Obviously, it's watermelon, chat. Arise! Oh, interesting. Nice. This is such a weird ability. We did it! Now we can go open the temple door thing and do the stuff. With the thing. I see you've restored some power to that new arm of yours. The door into the Temple of Time should now open for you. How's it going, Dark Sky? Welcome on in. Ooh, there's a thing over there. Yeah, today is a bit of a calm day. We're checking out the new Zelda. I'm enjoying it very much. Oh my god, we got pants. We got pants! Hey. Puppies are freaking out. I think Jaloon's home. Oh, hey, it's you. The Zonai devices were a pinnacle of our technology. We built an advanced civilization with them and flourished for many, many years. Oh shit, do we got like a flying thing? What did you get? Hold on, Jaloon's here. Where'd you find that? Oh, was that the Spencer's? Yeah. Chat, Jaloon went to the mall with her parents. Where are they? Oh, they're coming back or? Chat went to the mall with her parents. Or Jaloon went to the mall with her parents and got a piranha plant toy. I don't know what the hell this thing is. Oh, God. Pokemon! What else? Haichu? Ooh. Oh, it's Coke Haichu. Gross. Gross. Ugh. They got the Pokemans.
That was it?
Okay, bye. Bark, bark. Let's go print some stuff. Such a weird ability, man. It's so fucking weird. We got a wing. Stinky Llama. Or Stinky Llama. Thank you for the follow. Azura J, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Like, it's neat, don't get me wrong. It's very useful, but it's just so fucking weird. It's just so incredibly weird. Okay. So we clearly need to use... No! Come back. No, 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 no. Please. Oh, God. Okay, I got an idea. I got an idea. Yes. This is going to be amazing. Let's go! It works! Let's go! This is so cool, man! This is so cool! This game is awesome! Oh God, how do I turn?
Hi, Rauru.
It's so cool, dude! Holy shit! Can we get some pogs? This is awesome. I love this.
Jilun resubbed for 26 months.
Jilun, thank you for the 26 months. Can we get some loves in the chat? Some moos in the chat. Oh, hey, it's the Tooth of Destiny. Hey, Cork, can you say thank you to Jilun for
incoming
resubbing?
Scan. Thank you for subscribing, Jilun Furry. Your contribution to the Corgi Cam family is appreciated. Shark Toothy Grin.
Cork, apologize. Her name is Jilun. Jilun. Oh my god. He's not. Touch. Don't do it. Don't touch her with your stinky hand.
But I thought you loved Jilun. Well, of course, I love Jilun. But that doesn't mean I want to eat her. She's too thick, even for me.
You make it sound like a bad thing. Hey, Cork, you're sleeping outside tonight. You've been bad.
Do not the moo well. Bad? Me? No, Daddy. Just hungry. Very, very hungry. Licks lips, maybe a chicken nuggy will change my behavior? Act angry. What do you mean, do not the moo? You're not making any sense, Jaxter. Speak coherently or don't speak at all.
Do not the moo! Reverse an object's movement until it goes back to where it was. You can stop the reverse movement at any time. Recall. The ability to reverse the movement of an object through time. And Zelda has vanished as well. What you just saw, a mystery even to me. Perhaps it was a sort of echo, one that reflects her sheer will. I just realized how short this dude's legs are
for 18 months and says,
compared to his
more than 17,
torso.
And yet less than 19.
Toon!
In 1.5 years. Good lord, that's a lot of time.
Toon, thank you for the tier 2 for 18 months! Holy heckin' shit, can we get some loves in the chat? For Toon the Raccoon, thank you so much. Look at how fucking stubby Rauru's legs are. Their legs are like half the length of their torso. They're like
Oh, what the fuck are they called? The fish people. I remember their names.
Zora? Well.
Yeah, the Zora.
Zora? These nuts? Haha, got him. Let's game.
Got him, that's game? Oh, let's game. Oh no. Oh no! Ah! Ah! Oh! Yes! I'm too good. I just skipped the puzzle. Store stands as a test to your own overall vitality. You remain in a weakened state. You're not yet strong enough to open it. But there is one more shrine on this island. There you can get another blessing. If you add that to your other blessings you received at the shrines and offer them all to the goddess, you might just find your way forward after all. Let me see the Puripad. The Puripad lets you travel to certain places instantly. Now see all the blue marks on the map. You can travel instantly to one of them, and I suggest the one at the bottom of the map.
Corky. Since you are in the Shorgi house tonight for being bad, rave party? Well, rave party sounds fun, but I prefer feasting on some tasty trolls instead. Can we do both?
We already unlocked the fast travel? You didn't get it that quickly in Breath of the Wild, did you? How's it going, Hecky? Wait a second, you feel like a hamburger or you want a hamburger? I don't know what the hell's over here. Oh, it's the shrine we need to go to. Lamau. Oh, hey. This is a crystal refinery. And take your crystallized charges and use them to produce energy wells. Energy well can increase the capacity of an energy cell you're carrying. This increased capacity will allow you to use Zonai devices for longer periods. I can produce energy wells for you if you bring me crystallized charges. Shall I begin production? 100 crystallized charges.
Interesting. Okay, let's go in. How's it going, Drake?
Binsomnia underscore let's underscore game cheered 100 bits nacho ya shrine? Grabs cheese eat.
Okay. Oh, it is the nacho ya shrine. Ah! No! Okay, we're fine. I was like, what are you talking about? Whoop. No! Oh, wait a sec. Oh, that's wild. Yo, that's crazy, dude. Like, you play Breath of the Wild, right? And Breath of the Wild's like an amazing game. It blows your mind. You're like, wow, this is crazy. Like, this is insane. The game's massive. Like, the combat's great. All these open world features. And then you're like, how could they top it? So fucking good, man. Oh, I see. Yeah, the game design is so good. Like, I'm gonna be real with you, this game probably should have launched on whatever Nintendo's next console is. That'll probably come out, like, next fall. Because the Switch is cool, but, like, it doesn't have power behind it, man. Yeah, that's what they'll probably do, Drake. You're probably right. Oh, yo, we can fly again? Yo, we can fly again! Okay, hold on. Wait, can I climb through the ceiling here? I can! Bro, this shit's insane. Actually fucking crazy. Three wings. Don't jump. Yeah. Another Korok.
Yahaha! Give me the mushrooms. I needs them. Mushroom, mushroom. Badger, 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 badger. Hey, let's go flying again. Wait, where does this lead? Oh, it's right there. Yo. Yeah, we're going for it. We're going for it. What just happened? Why did that open? Hi, Lucian! Let's do... You know what? Let's try two of them. Nice. Flamethrowers don't really provide thrust, I don't think. Fight me! Let's go! Bro, this is so cool. This is so goddamn cool! This is so cool, man! It's been a long time since I've been this blown away by, like, game mechanics. Oh no! Ah! No! That was almost so bad. That was almost so bad. Wait, what's happening? Wait, what's happening? No, 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 no! 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 Oh my god. Oh my god! No! Why? Why did it? What? God damn it! Fuck it, we're teleporting over there. They're gonna be mean. Fucking Madge. God damn it. And then you spawn from capsules at limit. That one was waiting there for me, though. Like, that one just fully jebaited me. Lots of arrows around here. Also, can I just also point out how it was flashing green? As if I'm supposed to know that a green flash is a bad thing? If it was flashing red, I would have been a little more concerned. God damn it. Yeah, what I really needed there when the fucking thing went away, I needed... Okay, that is a butt plug. What I needed there when I was falling was, what the fuck is it? Like, Wile E. Coyote's sign. That says, like, help, you know what I mean? Are you shitting me? Unbelievable. Easy. Give me a heart container. Holy shit, the starting area in this game is so much longer than Breath of the Wild. That didn't seem good. The problem was this, LeChunk. Still in the intro? I mean, we're still on, like, the quote-unquote plateau from Breath of the Wild, right? Where it's like, oh, hey, go do your first couple shrines, activate the watchtowers. So I would imagine we get our glider here in a second. Three-and-a-half-hour tutorial.
Ah, good. I see you have managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. You are almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines...
Rubix, it's okay.
Your blessings,
we've moved on from that.
You have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Our time together has been brief.
I hate his voice. It's so bad.
We finally met.
It's some random ass, like, it's just some normal basic voice, you know? But then they're trying to put, like, this
very noble and ethereal take on it. You'll never know quite what it is to be a ghost like me.
Yeah, they're trying too hard. I think so. I'm very critical of voice acting in games because I've always wanted to be a voice actor, and I know I'm probably nowhere near qualified as somebody like, you know, that's casted in this game is. I don't know. Sounds better in a different language. You know what? Probably. Arise! Yeah, if he's just goat noise.
Eh! 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 Eh!
What we got? Good sermon. Yes. Praise the Lamb.
Super Sahama cheered 50 bits. Did you know that Klink has no nipples? I wonder why this is. It's because Ganondorf sold it for a good amount of rupees to Zelda to create a new Triforce. Thank you for listening to Hama's useless video game lore.
Hama, why are you so fucking cursed? That's actually wrong. They proved that in the Legend of Zelda documentary extended director's cut. Where it was revealed that Link had given up his nipples in service to Zelda. It was a proof of loyalty. He used the Master Sword to cut them off. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Is she, like, in a different dimension? Oh, weird! Oh, shit. Dragon! It's Lord Radahn. To the kingdom of Hyrule. There's no way I jump down there, right? Oh my God, there is. There is. Hold on. I'm scared! Hop! Let's go! Thank you!
Whew. All right, then. Well. Jesus Christ. We just dove fucking 20,000 feet. We basically dove out of a commercial airliner into a lake. Link, I don't get why you're doing this at all, you know? Zelda's just friend-zoning you. Zelda is just friend-zoning you, bro. Oh, great butt plug of the sky, what is your wisdom? Hell am I even going? To the Kingdom of Hyrule. Oh, am I going to the Watchtower? Probably.
Why is there a butt plug in the sky? Well, a butt plug in the sky? Sounds fishy to me. I better investigate.
Okay, I'm glad that went the way it did. Generally speaking, please do not ask the TTS any provocative questions. We try not to lewd the TTS and try not to make it say things that it shouldn't. A Hylian shroom? Or is it Hylian? What the hell's that? Oh! Oh, it is, Jaxter. It is. The hell is this? Hyrule restoration materials. Use this cash for all your building needs. Wait, can I make a cart? Yo, wait a second. Oh God, no! No! Oh my God. Shit! This is gonna be amazing. This is gonna be amazing! This is seriously some of the coolest shit I've seen in gaming in a long fucking time. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. God damn it! Okay, Let's go! Come on. Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Woo. A bokoblin horn. Ooh, rusty shield. Oh, I think I see. I see what we need to do. Oh, God. Oh, my. Are you kidding? Oh, my God. This is awful. Later, dude. My face is so cute. No, you! You just got your hoodie in the mail? Yo! I'm super happy. I'm glad you like it.
Why is Corgi Cam so adorable? Well, because he's my dad, but I'm the cutest shark around, don't you agree? Gives a toothy grin.
This is amazing. This better work the way I think it will, or think it should. But how do we steer it? That's the question. Wait, why doesn't it roll? What? Maybe it'll go with the fan. We'll see. Oh, no. No, hold on, hold on. No, don't turn! Wait, maybe... Wait, let's put another two on here. Oh, now we're cooking!
This is great. Okay, now if I do it on this side, will it go just the one way? Or am I stuck now? All right, let me... Hold on. This will be in case... So if we need to back up, we can do this one. Oh, no! No! Damn it. Shit. Damn it! Ah, we screwed it. F's in the chat, it's ruined! Pick it up and move it. Oh, we can't pick it up and move it! You're right! Jaxter, you're so fucking smart. Can we get some Giga Jax in the chat? Oh, wait, there's a chest here. Oh, shit! Alright, we need a straightaway. Alright, here we go. Let's go! Push it real good! Bam! Well, fuck. Oh god, they're coming. Oh god, they're coming. Let's go! This. We could have been there by now. Put a fan under it? Yo, that sounds sick. Let's go. No, it didn't really make a hovercraft.
It did lift a little in the front. Do it. Oh, you bitch! Get off my ride! Hello? Welcome to Uber Hyrule. How's it going, Yinlight? Hi, my name's Link. Welcome to Jackass. Okay, I made it. 20 years later. I could have just walked over here faster. But it's fine. I don't have crystals. Look out landing. Pose. Foxfunk, thank you for the follow. Oh my god, it's you!
Ah, what an excellent night! Hey, you! Where have you been? Don't answer that. Tell me later. For now, you should hurry and talk to Pura. She's been in a tizzy ever since you and the princess disappeared. She's in the building at the telescope, up on the second floor. Go see her and give her peace of mind, will ya?
Believe it, buddy. Building with the telescope. Oh, there it is.
What?
That hair, those eyes! Doc!
Ooh.
Dr. Pura! The swordsman has returned.
Okay. Now where have you been? Linky, you're not a ghost, are you? Hey. That looks interesting. Step at a time. What exactly happened?
Hi, Mommy.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy, which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes.
Is this completely like
that must have been when the castle
unbeknownst
rose
to everybody
and the
that's
fell.
Ganon?
later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Pura pad from an unusual creature.
Okay, I'm gonna skip this because it's just telling me exactly what we just did.
Huh?
Then...
What?
You saying you came from up there? Okay, Sparky, we get it. This Rauru you met, I think that's the first king of Hyrule was named.
Hmm.
Are they one and the same? So much of this doesn't make sense yet. But I'm certain that mummy you found under the castle must be related to the upheaval.
Hmm.
The castle rising up, the ruins falling down from the sky. The mummy must be connected to that somehow. And then there's the most important detail of all. You're sure you heard the princess speak to you? And she gave you a clear message to find her. If that truly was the princess, then that means she's alive. So what you're telling me is, we need to listen and go and find Zelda, because Zelda said to go find Zelda. Maybe she's trapped beneath the castle and needs help. That settles it. I know only just returned, Link, but I need you to meet with my search party up at the Hyrule Castle. They've been searching tirelessly for you two. The captain in charge of the search is named Haz. Work with him and find the princess as quickly as you can.
Yes.
I know that mummy may be lurking somewhere around there, which is concerning to say the least, but we have more immediate problems to deal with right now. I'm counting on you, Linky. Pura! Up we go. What are you? How's it going, Sebastian? I'm not short. Interesting. All right. Well, now we need to proceed to the castle. Looking at. I'll climb up there. Oh, wait, we were up here. What are you looking at? Ah! Oh my God. Gotta wait for it to be daytime to stare at the sun. Why climb when you can ascend? You know what? That's a good point. It's a good point. Do you think we should take Pura for a spin on our cart that we made? I think she'd appreciate it. Being a scientist and all. God, this game looks so good, though. I mean, naturally, something Nintendo struggles with in every game is their, like, textures. Like, look at the texture on the walls. They just all repeat. So it just looks like somebody, like, copy-pasted it. This game is really, really neat so far. Oh, there's a broom. Gib. Or a mop, I guess. All right, pig. I'm gonna clean your clock. Come here! Oh, God. Yeah! Oh, God. A goblin arm. Easy clap. I'm so good. I am no longer Link the Swordsman. I am Link the Janitor. And I won't stop until every enemy is squeaky clean. Fear my mop of justice.
Chat, look! Chat, look!
So that's what's inside a fox. Farming
what
hoe.
Does the fox say? Well, don't you know what the fox says? It says, run away from Cork before he eats you.
Oh, I missed the lizard.